Just a drink. A martini, shaken, not stirred.
The Abresch has a shaken, not stirred on an H120, mains 400 feet. He's challenging Dave Weber with this rocket. Trying to get the most likes in. Alright, he's ready to go on B3. Shaken, not stirred, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Loose. He waited for the wind to die down to almost nothing.
Oh yeah, I did put the tracker in there.
Yeah. I'll track this for a second. Yes, mains at 400 feet. That's about 30 feet lower than its maximum altitude. And there it is. Very nice, very nice. Okay, Mark Allen has his Formula 54 dual deployment on an H123. Has an altimeter in it. It's a skid mark motor, and has the motor's backup.
And you're inside the ditch.
And we're ready to go with Mark's rocket in 5.